Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and we're going to play American Truck Simulator. Today we've got the Total Freightliner Classic XL out. Got the 3406E Caterpillar. It's an 18 speed. This is John Ruda's truck and his reefer trailer. So we're pulling back there. We're heading to Albuquerque, New Mexico. We're currently in Montrose. We've got 48,501 pounds of pelleted animal food. It's like we're taking it to the general store. So let's jump in this thing and see what happens, I guess. Alright. Brake is off. We're ready to roll.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Can you see anything? Can't see shit. Are they waiting on me? Seems like I'm always hauling pelleted animal food. I'm always going down the $1 million highway. But our main terminal is in Montrose, so that's probably about why. Uh-huh. 8:18 in the morning. We shouldn't have to have our lights on. Turn those off. Off the great adventure in American Truck Simulator with Gamer Donnie. And as everybody probably already knows, this is a slow go up this mountain. The speed limit's only 25. But once we top it, we should be back up to 55 miles an hour.
And then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Turn the engine brake off. We don't need that on anymore.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
Keep right.
Go straight on.
Continue straight on.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
Go say it again. On. Say it again. Keep right, continue straight on. And here we go, 45 miles of mountain pass and steep grade, sharp curves, narrow roads. was just weighed? 48,000? That's not too bad of a load. Using Project Next-Gen's graphics mods, Z-Mod's interior sounds. What else do we got? I don't think most mother mods are all truck mods. We don't want to fall off that hill. That cliff, I guess it would be. Like, it might hurt. I don't know if I want to do another run from Mexico to Alaska or not. That's a long road drive. It takes a while. I think it's like 4,000 miles, something like that. I might do save that for when I live stream. I do plan on live streaming too. It'll be here on YouTube, not on Twitch. Do seem to have, well, I got like what, 80 subscribers now. I think that's what it was last time I checked on YouTube. I think I only have like 50 something followers on Twitch. I can do them both. I do that. The problem is if you stream to both platforms, then you can't monetize, or you can't become a Twitch partner. It's the TOS. find that gear. A little too fast on the shifting on that one. I think I only got 13 speed in it. Hold on, I gotta check and see. Yep, 13 speed. My keyboard almost fell off the desk. It was. Alright, so we climbed the hill. It'd be pretty good going from here on out. One-way truck ramp, 2 miles. Down the hill we go. That cheer sounds pretty rough. I've actually seen trucks sleep in there. As a runaway truck plant reps like that, don't know what the fuck they're thinking, but you can see them pulled off in there sleeping.
Go straight on.
We gotta get another lane, don't we? Guarantee it. Oh, yep. Always do that.
straight on.
Objects in mirrors are closer than they appear.
Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
What the fuck are you stopping for? Welcome to Durango. I believe this is Durango.
Go straight on.
I'm 14 a gallon. Damn. Do 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 boo.
Go straight on.
Start that shit, game. Fire truck, Colorado Fire and Rescue. Let's see a mod where they made for the police vehicles. They made like actual skins for the whatever state they're in, what have you. So they all don't look the same, they change.
Straight on.
Miles to a gallon. That's not too bad. Then we just came up a big ass mountain.
Go straight on.
No Durango.
Keep right and then turn right.
Keep right, turn right.
Turn right.
What the fuck does that button do? I don't know, I pushed it like 50 times, so I'm not too sure what it did. Can you tell me how to get to Sesame Street? That's better than Barney. I love you, you love me. Bye, Colorado. Hello, New Mexico. Like a rocket now.
Keep right,
turn right.
Turn right. Keep left, and then turn left.
No way to tell if the splitter is up or down, so when I shift to fourth to fifth, I don't know if it's going to be fifth low or fifth high. Caterpillar. Anchor Yanker. Oh, got a old side curtain. Roller parking lot. That'd be good on fuel. This thing got some big ass fuel tanks. Should have grabbed another gear and just ran into his ass. Should have, could have, would have, but I didn't. Speed limit's gonna be 70. remember what the torque range is on this engine. I think it's about like around 1600 or so. Look at all that traffic, holy crap. Go up to 70. Wall to wall and treetop to all. Any more miles. All the years of driving, I've seen two people get shot over parking lots in a truck stop. One was in they're east of LA, what the hell's the name? San Bernardino. And the other one was in West Memphis. We got shot over a fucking, but they didn't die. I mean, they was in the hospital for a while, but they didn't die. And it was over a parking lot. First thing, it's illegal to have a gun in a commercial vehicle anyway, so got that. But to shoot somebody over a parking spot, I mean, yeah, they're a pain in the ass to find a lot of times. But you could usually find you parking spot to sleep. That's why I always slept at, during the daytime, drove at night. Because you don't have to worry about finding a parking lot. By the time you get ready to go to bed, everybody's already starting to get off on the road. Everybody's already starting to get up, heading on, hitting the road. So, the other thing is, like, between 4 and 6 o'clock, you don't want to go in the truck stop and use the bathroom. You ain't getting in there. That's when everybody gets up and takes their morning shit and brushes their teeth and everything else. Mr. Clean. They ain't got a hair one on his head.
Turn right.
To phone that right turn. Excuse me. Giddy up, little horsey. Come here. Let's see. I think we're going to get over.
Keep right and then exit right.
I stand corrected.
Exit right. Keep left and then turn left.
Didn't sound good.
Turn left.
Good thing they're not made out of rubber.
Keep right, and then turn right.
Keep right, turn right. What the
turn right.
It's 4:30. It's kind of retarded. I always get a damn headlight ticket, no matter what. Bullshit. Oof. I got a turn there. Oh, bitch. See that red light? That's like a headlight ticket. It screwed me all up. Sense. I thought it was like 6 or 7 o'clock you had to have the headlights on. I know you gotta leave them on until like 8 o'clock in the morning, so.
go straight on.
Got him a combine. Low range first gear.
Get ready to turn right.
Get ready to turn right.
Turn right.
General store.
Finally, we are here.
Excuse me again. The fuck is going on? About to get their ass. Oh, they're jamming out the music. I thought somebody's about to get their ass kicked. Get down tonight, baby. Interesting. I've never seen that before. Beautiful. See what the damage is. Ain't too bad. 342 miles, 10 hours, 55 minutes, 87.4 gallons of fuel, $7,607, 885 XP, almost level 37. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.